here with Denzel Livingston, 80-59 win over Texas A&M International. How do you feel the team played today?
I feel we played good. We had to come back after the loss against Missouri. We had to hustle on defense to get rebounds. That's what really helped us out. We kept bossing out effort.
Personally, had a great game. 21 points, 8 rebounds, 5 blocks, 4 assists. How do you, a nice well-rounded effort. How do you feel you played?
I think I feel good. I just felt it tonight. Everything was dropping for me. Just kept doing it.
A little bit of a slow start offensively for the team, and second half came around, 16-0 run. You know, how do you feel like the Bucks just started flowing in the second half?
I mean, we struggled in the first half, but we had to meet as a team to pick it up, and we just started knocking down the shots. Everybody started boxing out. So.
And off for Christmas, coming back on January 5th, how do you feel the outlook for the rest of the season is going to go?
I think we should be doing off season, doing the break. So we should be good on the comeback, get another win.
All right, thank you.